Hello， 大家好，欢迎大家来到跟杨老师学中文频道，我是杨丽璇。Hi everyone, welcome you all to Study Chinese with Teacher Yang channel. I'm Yang Li Xun. The Chinese lessons in this channel have been especially designed for the Chinese language learners who are in beginner and intermediate levels. The lessons for beginner level will be broadcasted every Saturday, whereas those for intermediate level will be broadcasted on Sundays.Moreover, there'll be extra lessons and lessons and chit-chat China sessions from my old podcast programs made especially for YouTube channel. Apart from what I've mentioned, I also produce new clips related to Chinese lessons and cultures and more if time allows. Please share, subscribe, and press the bell for notification so you won't miss a nice Chinese language learning program.In which each single episode was carefully and attentively done for you all. This is the last weekend of March. Our today's lesson is still under the topic of traveling during holidays. Talking about the trip, one thing that is necessary is about the different means of transport. If you have to travel to another country or distant cities,Airplane would be the most convenient and the fastest means of transport. Or if traveling to different cities or provinces within mainland China, high-speed rails are popular choices because it's comfortable, economical, and relatively fast. Or if you are one of the environmentally conscious persons, you may choose to travel around town by bike.Instead of using public transports like a bus, a coach, or a taxi. In our lesson today, you get to know Chinese words on different means of transport, as I have just mentioned, plus the water transportation up to the space transportation. I have also prepared word games for you to have fun and learn Chinese words simultaneously.In the end, you'll learn words that we've covered in this month through the conversation that I have made up, especially to give you the summary of this month's lessons and more. If you are ready for today's session, give me a grin and let's get into the classroom study Chinese with Teacher Yang. Let's go! First, our word for today, 交通,交通。Let's look at the first character. The pinyin for the first character is J-I-A-O, with the first tone put above vowel A. Pronounce it this way. 机腰交 first tone. 交 Second character, 通 T-O-N-G, with the first tone put above vowel O. Pronounce this way.T-ong, tong, first tone, tong. So the whole word 交通 means transportation. 交通 transportation. Next, let's see the different means of transport. Or in Chinese, 交通工具. 交通工具 means of transport.The first 交通工具 is this word, 轿车,轿车, it means sedan, this one, 轿车, sedan. The verb that we will use with driving a car is 开, you can say 开车 means to drive a car, 开车, drive car. Next 交通工具, it is出租车,出租车 taxi, 出租 means rent, 车 is the car that is rented out, 出租车 taxi. If you are renting the car for yourself, you can say 租车
我要租车 I want to rent a car. You can use this word 租 meaning to rent. But in here, 出租车 refers to taxi. Next, 交通工具专车专 comes from the word 专门 means special. So 专车 is private taxi. So it's the car that is used especially for you. So you can also call 专车 while traveling in a city, private taxi. Next word, 三轮车三轮轮 means wheel. 三轮 is three wheels, right? 车 is car. 三轮车 tricycle. In Thailand, we have a special means of transport called tuk-tuk. Chinese people call this tricycle 嘟嘟车 or 嘟嘟车. So this is Thailand's 三轮车. Thai people say 嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟车 or 嘟嘟车 as Chinese people call it. Next, 交通工具 is 公交车 is a bus. 公交车 bus.Another kind of bus is this one, 机场巴士。机场 is airport, right? 巴士。巴士, it sounds like bus, am I right? 巴士, it comes from English word, 巴士 bus. So, 机场巴士 is airport shuttle bus. 机场巴士。One more kind of 巴士 or bus is 旅游巴士旅游 means travel. So 旅游巴士 can you guess what it is? It is a tour bus. 旅游巴士旅游巴士 Next word, 电车 and 有轨电车电车 or 有轨电车 is a tram. It looks like this. It's an electric bus with the cable above the bus like this, or it can be run on a rail. So 轨 means rail, right? 有轨电车 electric car that run on a rail. Literally meaning.So, 电车 and 有轨电车 both are tram. Next, you know this, 火车 train, 火车 train. So, if to book for a train ticket, do you remember we learned this last week? It is 订火车票 right? 订火车票 to book or to buy a train ticket.Next is another kind of 火车 as well. It's called 地铁. 地铁 铁 also refers to the rail or the train. 地铁 is subway or underground. 地铁 subway. Next one is 高铁. You already know this word. 高铁 high speed rail.It can run very fast, more than 300 kilometers per hour. 高铁 There are many different routes of 高铁 or high-speed rail in China. Very convenient mean of transport. Next one, 飞机 飞机 airplane, 飞机Next mean of transport, you might not use this while traveling, but I included in here because nowadays China are focusing a lot on this mean of transport. It is 火箭. 火箭 means rocket, so you might have heard it this word often. 火箭, rocket. And another mean of transport that come along with 火箭 is 飞船. 飞船, spaceship.飞船 spaceship. We go fast already with the 高铁 or high-speed rail, airplane, 飞机 and the rocket, 火箭 and 飞船 spaceship. Now let's come back to a slower motion of transport. 船 船 it's boat. 船 Let's sail slower this way for sightseeing. 船 boat.And another kind of boat, this one, 游艇, 游艇, it's a yacht, 游艇, yacht. Wow, big one. Have you been to take this kind of 游艇 or yacht in Chongqing municipality in the west of China? 游艇, 游艇.Next one, 自行车。自行车 is bicycle. 自行车。Another mean of transport or 交通工具。摩托车 motorcycle. 摩托车 motorcycle. Next one, 滑板车 scooter. 滑板车 scooter. And the last one,平衡车平衡 means to balance, so it is self-balanced scooter or hoverboard. 平衡车 hoverboard. That's all for different means of transport. Let's come back to review all those words before we play games. Now let's practice pronouncing all these words that we've covered just now. Try to remember the character and the meaning of them as well. Are you ready? Let's start with the first one. 轿车轿车轿车 a sedan. 出租车出租车出租车 a taxi.专车专车专车 a private taxi 三轮车三轮车三轮车 a tricycle 公交车公交车公交车 a bus Next one 机场巴士机场巴士机场巴士 Airport shuttle bus 旅游巴士旅游巴士旅游巴士 Tour bus 电车电车电车 or 有轨电车有轨电车有轨电车 It's a tram 火车火车火车 train 地铁地铁地铁 subway Next one 高铁高铁高铁 high speed rail 飞机飞机飞机 airplane火箭火箭火箭 a rocket 飞船飞船飞船 spaceship 船船船 a boat 游艇游艇游艇 a yacht 自行车自行车自行车 bicycle 摩托车摩托车摩托车 motorcycle 滑板车滑板车滑板车 scooter 平衡车平衡车平衡车 self-balanced scooter or hoverboard.
Those are all 21 words about different means of transport. We'll come back to play games with these words.
Our first game is called Look and Say. You look at the picture and say the word. You get limited time to look at the picture, and you have to think of the word as fast as possible. You can compete with your partner or family members. The one who gets the word right and fast, you will score 1 point for each word. There are altogether 21 points. Now that you know how to play the game, let's get started. Look at this picture. What is it? Sanlunche. Next one. Huo Che. Next one. There are 4 characters for this word. Give you a hint. It is Yo Gui Dian Che. Next one is Best Chip. It is Fei Chuan. Next. 3-letter word. 自行车. Next one. A rocket is called 火箭. Next one. This is a private taxi. Starting with 专. Is 专车. This one is boat. It is 船. Next one is 地铁, subway, 地铁. Next one. Look at the picture. Say the word. It is 机场巴士. Next one. 高铁. High speed rail. Next word. 滑板车, scooter. 滑板车. Next one. This is a tour bus. It is 旅游巴士. 旅游巴士. Next one. 出租车. 出租车. And the public bus is called 公交车, bus. This is 电车, tram. Next one, a sedan is called 轿车, sedan. This is 平衡车. And this is a yacht. It is 游艇. Next one. 飞机. Next word, last one. Try to get it right. It is 摩托车摩托车 motorcycle. Okay, how many words have you got? Give yourself a point and don't forget to share your point in the comment box below. Now, let's move on to the next game. Our game 2 is called Word Recognition. You get to see different characters. Which word is moving? You have to read that word. You get only 5 seconds to think of the word. Like this, you get to see different Chinese character this way without pinyin. So, which word is moving? You got 5 seconds to say out the word. You know how to play it already? Let's start. This one, what is it? It is 火箭. Next one, 5 seconds to look. It is 游艇, 游艇, yacht. Next one, 自行车, bicycle. Look carefully. 有轨电车, a tram. 旅游巴士, a tour bus. 旅游巴士. Next one. 摩托车, 摩托车, motorcycle. Next word.滑板车滑板车 a scooter. Next one, 三轮车三轮车 tricycle. 平衡车 a self-balanced scooter or a hoverboard. 平衡车火车train, 火车. Look carefully, what about this one? Look at the one that is moving. 机场巴士, 机场巴士, airport shuttle bus. Next word, up there, 高铁, 高铁, high speed rail. Next one, 飞机飞机 an airplane, 船船 a boat, 飞船 a spaceship, 公交车 a bus, 公交车 what about this one? 地铁 subway, 地铁And this one is 轿车 a sedan, 轿车电车 a tram, 电车 And this one 出租车出租车 a taxi And this one 专车专车 a private taxi Game's over. How many points have you got? Don't forget to share me your point for game 1 and game 2. If you still cannot remember all those words, that's fine. Go back and review the word and come back to play the game again. Let's have a short break and we'll come back to see the word summary in March and conversation. See you soon. First one is this one, 节, our first week word, 节, it means festival or holiday. Next word, our second week, 玩, 玩, to play and to travel. Last week word, 订, 订 means to book. And today's word, 交通, 交通. Transportation. And we learn different means of transport today. 交通工具 means of transport. 交通 transportation. Next, let's look at this conversation or 对话 对话 This is made from all the words that we learned in this month. Let's see what it is about.
First of all, let me read the whole conversation in Chinese first, and after that, we'll learn the meaning of each sentence. And then, in the end, we'll practice reading the whole conversation together. Okay, let's listen to this conversation. 对话 conversation. Lily, 今年的五一节日，你有没有打算出去玩？
我想去泰国玩。
你是想自由行呢，还是跟旅行社的团走呢？
我觉得自由行比较好，自由自在，想去哪就去哪，想吃啥就吃啥。
我也喜欢自由行，那你计划好了吗？
差不多了，我已经办好签证，订好机票和酒店了，就差再多了解了解在泰国的路线和交通情况。
听说在泰国曼谷交通工具比较方便，你可以坐公交车、出租车、城铁、地铁，还有泰国的特殊交通工具嘟嘟车呢。
可不是嘛，堵车的话，除了坐地铁、城铁之外，我还可以选择坐摩托出租车。
看来你已经都准备好了，明天就可以出发，来一次难忘的泰国之旅。
跟我走吧。
Now let's discuss the meanings of this conversation or 对话 sentence by sentence. Starting with 小王 say,
莉莉，今年的五一节日。
You remember 五一？五一 is the first of May, which is the Labor Holiday, right? Labor Day Holiday. So, 五一节日 Labor Day Holiday this year.
你有没有打算出去玩？
The word 打算 means to intend.So, do you intend to go out for a trip? And really, let's respond.
我想去泰国玩。
I want to go to Thailand. 泰国 is Thailand.
小王 asks again. 你是想自由行呢？自由 means
free. So, 自由行 is your self-planned trip.还是我跟旅行社的团走呢? This 团 means a group. In here, it refers to a tour. A group. So, are you planning to go by yourself or are you going to join the tour? I'll repeat this sentence again.
你是想自由行呢,还是跟旅行社的团走呢?
Next one, Lily answer.
我觉得自由行比较好。
I want to go on my own trip.
自由自在。
This word is an idiom. It means free. So, if you go on your own trip, you plan your own trip, you don't join a tour, you are free to do what you want. And she elaborate on this idiom, 自由自在. She said,想去哪就去哪 I can go wherever I want 想去哪就去哪想吃啥啥 here is a spoken word It means what like the word 什么
想吃啥就吃啥
I will eat whatever I want So 想去哪就去哪想吃啥就吃啥 Go wherever I want and eat whatever I wantSo this is what you call 自由自在, right? It's free. You can do whatever you want. Again, I repeat the whole sentence.
我觉得自由行比较好。 自由自在，想去哪就去哪，想吃啥就吃啥。
Next sentence, 小王 said, 我也喜欢自由行。也 means also, 喜欢 like, 自由行 self-planned trip. I also like self-planned trip. 那你计划好了吗？计划 means to plan. Have you finished planning for the trip? 那你计划好了吗？Lily respond, 差不多了。差不多 means almost. 差不多了 almost. 我已经办好签证。签证 means visa. So I've got my visa. 我已经办。办 is a verb for visa here. To 办签证 means to apply for a visa. 我已经办好签证。I've got my visa. 订好机票。I've booked my airplane ticket and 和酒店 and rooms at hotels. 就差再多了解了解。了解 means to get to know. So only has some more things to do, to work on, which is to get to know. 在泰国的路线 is a route, 和交通情况。And 情况 means condition and the traffic condition in Thailand. So 就差在多了解了解在泰国的路线和交通情况。I just need to know more about the routes and traffic conditions in Thailand. And 小王 said, 听说在泰国曼谷曼谷 is Bangkok, 泰国 is Thailand, the capital city of Thailand. 泰国曼谷交通工具 means of transport 比较方便。方便 means convenient. So I've heard, 听说 the means of transportation in Bangkok, Thailand are rather convenient. 比较方便 rather convenient. 你可以坐公交车。You can take a bus, 出租车 or a taxi. 城铁 is city, train. 城 means city, 铁 is a railway or train. 城铁 is a city line. 地铁 or subway. 还有 There is also 泰国的特殊，特殊 means special.交通工具 means of transport. So there is also a special mean of transport of Thailand, which is 嘟嘟车呢 a tuk-tuk, 嘟嘟车 tuk-tuk, a tricycle in Thailand. Okay, I repeat the whole sentence again.
听说在泰国曼谷交通工具比较方便，你可以坐公交车、出租车、城铁、地铁。还有泰国的特殊交通工具，嘟嘟车呢。
I've heard that the transportation in Bangkok, Thailand is relatively convenient. You can take buses, taxis, subways, or city lines, and Thailand's special means of transport, tuk-tuk, or tricycles.
Lily agree with 小王, this is what she say, 可不是嘛。
That's right. 堵车的话，堵车 means traffic jam. So if there is a traffic jam, 除了坐地铁、城铁之外, apart from taking a subway or the city line, 我还可以, I can also 选择 means to choose, 坐摩托出租车。I can also choose to take motorcycle taxi.
I repeat this whole sentence one more time. 可不是嘛，堵车的话，除了坐地铁、城铁之外，我还可以选择坐摩托出租车。
That's right. If there is a traffic jam, apart from taking subway or city line, I can also choose to take the motorcycle taxi.
小王 ended this conversation by saying,
看来你已经都准备好了。
It seems that you are all set. You are well prepared.
明天就可以出发了。
He is teasing her or he's kidding her, saying that.
明天就可以出发了。You can leave tomorrow.
来一次难忘，难忘 means unforgettable. 的泰国之旅 It's a trip to Thailand. So, let's make it an unforgettable trip to Thailand.
来一次难忘的泰国之旅。
And Lily responded, 跟我走吧。
Why don't you go with me?
跟我走吧。
So that's all about our conversation, 对话 for today. Let's come back and practice reading this conversation phrase by phrase in a slower motion.
Lily, 今年的五一节日，你有没有打算出去玩？我想去泰国玩。你是想自由行呢？还是跟旅行社的团走呢？我觉得自由行比较好，自由自在，想去哪就去哪儿，想吃啥就吃啥。我也喜欢自由行。那你计划好了吗？
差不多了，我已经办好签证，订好机票和酒店了，就差再多了解了解在泰国的路线和交通情况。
听说在泰国曼谷交通工具比较方便，你可以坐公交车、出租车、城铁、地铁，还有泰国的特殊交通工具，嘟嘟车呢。
可不是嘛，堵车的话，除了坐地铁、城铁之外，我还可以选择坐摩托出租车。
看来你已经都准备好了，明天就可以出发。来一次难忘的泰国之旅，跟我走吧。
好了，这就是今天的课了，别忘我们的口号啊。我学习，我聪明，我快乐，耶
！I study, I'm smart, I'm happy, 耶 ！Slogan of Study Chinese with Teacher Yang Channel. Thank you for watching and subscribing. See you all next video. Bye.
感谢大家关注，咱们下集再见。